How you doing, boys? Overskill Gaming here, and in this video I want to show you a quick guide how you can master the Ulyana's Set Dungeon. I will show you which items you need, which abilities you need, and where the set is located, and finally I will show you one of my runs so you can just see how you can do it. But before we start with the guide, make sure and take yourself a short time to leave me a like and subscribe to my channel. It would mean really, really much to me, and you would really help me a lot. Thanks guys, and let's go right into the guide. Like in every other set dungeon, we have some objectives we have to fulfill to master the set dungeon. In this one, we just don't have to take fire damage for the duration of the dungeon. And our second primary objective is to simultaneously explode 15 enemies marked with exploding palm, and we have to do this 4 times. Like always, we have to kill all the monsters within the time limit, and also that isn't that easy in this set dungeon. What items are needed to master the set dungeon? So on the one hand, you obviously need all the 6 pieces of the Ulyana set. So boots, pants, the torso, the gloves, and the shoulders. I only use 5 parts because in my cube I have the ring of the Royal Grandeur, so we can use 1 part less. On the other hand, the second important thing is the Star of Ascarant. That we use that because we don't want to get fire damage in the rift. So one of our tasks is to not get fire damage. And the easiest way to cheese that is just to use this amulet. It's very easy, we don't have to focus on anything, and we can just cheese this task. To get less damage, I use Unity. Also Unity on my Templar, so we get a lot less damage. You need some key skills to master this set dungeon. So on the one hand, we want tempo. So we want a lot of speed, and we use Dashing Strike with Way of the Fallen Star to get 20% increased movement speeds for 4 seconds. Because what you want to do is, you want to dash really fast through the rift to kill all the minions in time, because that is a little bit difficult. On the other hand, what we want to do is, we want to pull minions together. Because one of our tasks is that we kill 15 minions 4 times with exploding palm damage. And for that, we use Cyclone Strike with implosion to pull as much minions on one spot as we can. So those are the 2 key attacks we have. We also use Way of the 100 Fists to get more spirit, and we also use Effany with Desert Shroud also to produce spirit, so we can use Cyclone Strike more often to pull even more minions on one spot. The location of this set portal is very easy to find. You just click on the map, you switch to Act 5, and we go to the town. After we load it in, we just run the way out of the town like this and go through this portal to the Saccharum Cathedral. We run northeast, and in the left corner you can see the wonderful green set portal. Let's get into the rift and see how we have to play it. So obviously we want to kill everything that is in the rift, and we have to pull 15 minions together on one place 4 times. So we're always looking for minions, and if they aren't 15, we just kill them and we keep on running. So that looks good. I think that could be enough. We have to see. check them real quick. Need them all together, and then we just press 1 and hope for 15. In this case, it's 16, so that's perfect for us. And that is the next good situation here. Let's pull even more together. And now we just have to tag them and make them all explode. Let's clear everything, so that works perfect for now. Let's clear that solo one. And then we just keep on running, see that we can actually finish the rift in time, because that is also a problem in this one. It's not the easiest dungeon time-wise, from time-wise perspective, so shouldn't underestimate that. Let's pull them all together here in this spot. And I think we are good. Let's let them explode. Okay, that wasn't enough. That's not too cool, but I think this is the next good spot. Let's see if we can get them all together. And then we press it. And it makes boom, perfect. So we already got 3 out of 4 from this task, and now we just run through the rift and try to clear everything pretty fast and hope we can find one more good spot where we can actually clear them, where we can clear 15 more. Let's see, no good spots here. Maybe here we have to see if we can find more. Okay, it's one single one. Let's clear it very fast. Okay, that looks good. Let's see if we can get them together. So I need you guys to follow me to those other guys, please. Can you please? Yeah, you see, it's a little bit of a struggle, but you have to find out how it works for you, actually, and then it's kinda okay, so let's hope that is enough. And then we fulfilled the first objective, and now we only have to kill everything else that is in the rift, and that is also not too easy, to be honest, but yeah, let's see. So we have to kill 67 more. So thanks to our amulet, we don't have to care about the fire damage that is everywhere in the rift, so that is one thing we are cool with, so that is not a problem. And now we need 48 more minions. Some of them are in here, that's good. 2 more are here. And you see, the time is ticking, and we have 1 minute for the last 29, so not that easy. Not that easy, you really have to hurry, so yeah. 9 more for me in this situation, and 40 seconds left, so let's hope they are on one spot. And hope I can find them fast. So 3 more, okay, come on, don't be a single one. Oh my goodness, where is the last one? 15 seconds left. 15 seconds left, 10 seconds left, and there he is. So we did it, but you saw it isn't that easy. You really have to hurry, and you really have to play the strategy. So that's it for this guide. I really, really hope the guide helps you to master the set dungeon. Take yourself some seconds to like the video. It really would mean a lot to me. I'm Overskilled Gaming. See ya!